Getting through the water on the Piscataqua River can be tough for any kayaker, but imagine trying to do it if you're blind. That's just what 12 members of the New Hampshire Association for the Blind did yesterday in Portsmouth. Volunteers helped them get ready on shore. The plan was to paddle around islands in the harbor's back channels, following the voices of three helpers in kayaks.
You know, we're all ages, all stages of vision loss, and we just want to encourage one another and encourage community that people with vision loss still lead not just, you know, we know we learn how to cook and clean, but we go beyond and want to have a great time in life and enjoy.
Yeah, Stephanie Hurd says activities like these build confidence and help change the perception of vision loss.